a part of the free speech fight in San Diego in 1912. I just want to read a tiny little bit of what she experienced during this time, just so you get a sense of how amazing it is, how incredible that we're here today. In fact, I co-wrote a book with my husband Jim Miller, Under the Perfect Sun, and we have pictures in our book. When we were writing our book, we were imagining what this corner, what this intersection looked like at that time. And it's this weird kind of technicolor thing going on between the old black and white pictures of people on soapboxes gesturing and trying to organize.